Welcome to Wax Sports Reviews. In this video, we're looking at the DSC Condor Flite Wheelie kit bag. This is their medium-sized kit bag from the Condor range. Now, sticking true to the Condor range, it has a really nice color scheme. It's very good aesthetics and also nice bright colors that catch the eye. To talk about the kit bag, you get these two plastic railings running along the base of the kit bag, giving the gear a bit of elevation so that inside the gear doesn't get damaged. There are two treaded wheels to make strolling much easier. There's also a protective hard shell between the two wheels to stop the wheelie kit bag ripping apart from this area, because we all know kit bags like to get torn apart in this area the most. There's also corner scuff protection on either side of the wheel so that the kit bag has a little bit more life and doesn't get torn apart from the corners when you drag it along. For the handle of the kit bag, you get a nice, really soft mesh-lined handle which conforms well to your hand and makes strolling easy. You also get a shoe bag on this side, separate from the rest of the kit, so that the shoes don't stink it up. So to show you that quickly, we've got the shoe bag here. And just like the Valance Guild, you get these two pockets on the front side of the bag, where you can store a bunch of extras like some training balls, some whites, dirty socks, etc. in either of these pockets. You've got nice, really thickly padded straps here, so that makes carrying the bag much easier if you just want to lift it up very easily. Like all Condor kit bags, you get a single zipper running along the middle, so it opens up much better and you can easily access the gear compared to other kit bags, so that's really good there. One thing to also note is that the material is really nice, light and thin. So that does is, it doesn't make the bag feel heavy because of the material used. The material is pretty light, so basically all you feel is the dead weight of the gear inside and nothing about the kit bag. As you can see, it's storing a fair bit of stuff inside. So you've got a helmet, a pair of gloves, another pair of gloves, a set of keeping gloves, a thigh pad, keeping pads, batting pads, and your bat. So as you can see, there's quite a bit of space inside this bag, and with that single zipper here, it makes accessing the stuff inside much easier. They've got really high quality zippers that they use on these kit bags. The material's nice and light. So all in all, I think it's really good value for the kind of money you pay for these kit bags. If you're looking to get one of these, you can walk into one of our stores or jump online.